street art, and this is just motivation. This is inspiration for the people on the streets. This is all about.
It's funny how money changes situation. Miscommunication lead to complication. My emancipation don't fit your equation. I was on the humble, you on every station. Someone play young Lauren like she done. But remember not to game the one of the sun. Everything you did has already been done. I know all the tricks from bricks to Kingston. My ting done major kingdom one wrong. Now understand El Boogie not violent. But if a thing test me, run to me gun. Can't take a threat to me newborn son. El been this way since creation. A goopy call you far from temptation. Now you want.
What I like about street art is it doesn't really try to sell you anything, you know? But it often has a message at the end. It's crazy how New York has talented artists. It's just pretty interesting and crazy, man. For real.
I like street art, man. It's just so different. It all conveys a different message. It tells you where they from, where they live, what they like. It all has different emotions.
Specialize in shooting street art and graffiti. And I've been doing that since the late 70s. So I really love it. I love to see it all over the streets in New York. I never know what I'm gonna see next, and that kind of makes it a treasure hunt, and that's a lot of fun for me.
My name is Maya Hayuk. I just finished painting the Bowery Wall, which is a huge honor. I'm really excited to have painted this thing. I like painting outdoors a lot because it winds up being a gift and it's not owned by anybody, but then it gets owned by everyone. People feel a sense of identity and closeness to it, and that just makes me really, really happy.
Take their time out of their day to actually come up with stuff like this, but especially like that speaks for itself. New York is filled with art. New York is filled with love. New York is filled with passion. You can see it all on the streets. It's all over the town. You can see down there, right here, like in any little crevice. I mean, son, that's love. That's art. What can I say?
It's all love. It's all the voice of the people. The voice of the youth, everyone in general. This is something that we have to cherish and love. Something that the government wants to take away from us, take it down, and I don't believe in that.